scalar relation. What is the scalar relation between electric field intensity and the potential? Therefore, electric field intensity, magnitude of electric field intensity, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by d square. Now potential, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by, what do you say, d. Right, on dividing both, E by V is equals to, right, on dividing both, these are gets cancelled, these are gets cancelled, D gets cancelled, therefore 1 by D. Therefore, here in this case, on cross multiplication, V is equals to ED. Now, the scalar relation between potential and electric field intensity, V is equals to ED.